Okay, so that's 10 graffitis. Guessing after you beat the game, you can like go back and play levels. Don't know if I'll want to do that, but. That's where all the broken shit goes. Can I break this stuff? Hello there, buddy. Life gauge complete. I get in there? Looks like I have to get up first. Oh. $24,000. I have no money for anything. We definitely need to get rid of these macaron stuff. These aren't good. What chip should I get? Ooh, what is this? Let's do this. Now let's equip this. I don't know. Was that worth it? I have no idea. If I want to jump down there, is that where I'm supposed to go? Oh, yeah, it is. What are you guys doing?
The Ark was chastised for being too dark, but I think it's quite powerful.
I broke it.
Well, this only inspired, but this next piece would.
Okay. Ooh. Upside? What does that mean? Oh!
I can overheat that generator model. Why would I want to do that? Watch this.
Okay.
Don't worry about me.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go now, Chai. Move quick before it goes.
Where am
dead.
I going? Oh. Oh my god. Whoa! Ooh, what's that over there? Ugh! Okay. I wanted to get this stuff anyways.
Leave it to me!
3, 2, 1, go!
Go ahead!
Oh, come on. Okay. Damn it. Ooh. Thank you. Get it. Suck it. Okay. Nicely done. Jumped right down. Some coffee.
Looks like the museum power supply.
Can we turn it off?
Maybe temporarily. If there's a generator nearby.
Is there?
Try this out.
Let's go.
Three, two, one, go.
Go quick, Ty. You've got to move.
Where am I going?
All these electric tools and gears. I thought we were in a museum.
So we can turn this one on, probably? Oh, we can go up there, can't we? Do we want to go up here? Is this door open from this generator? That opens up. Ugh. Hello?
Gotta replace that generator core. If only I had a strong.
Good thing we got Macaron.
You got this, Mac.
Let me out of.
Oh, there. That's all we had to do. Easy.
Yeah.
tight.
3, 2, 1, go!
Run out!
Ah! Is there anything over there that I missed? No.
Shy, watch your step. The generator's still running.
Oh, cool.
That's shocking.
No. Stop!
Corsica, back off!
Ah! Okay. I got this.
Hey, wait. Come on.
Ah! Not good. Is there any graffiti around here? No. That's where I just came from. It is. Got one. I don't have any money for anything. Can I get some cool special attacks? Probably not. That's it? Everything? Yeah.
Here we go!
Back off!
3, 2, 1, go!
Run out!
Oh, Mr. Jai, you have quite a view of the exhibit.
Cinnamon, why are you the only one enjoying this?
It's exciting and educational.
You're right.
About the demise of the
I see you over there.
just want to let everyone know we're all in tip-top shape to rebrand our lineup.
Oh, more fire boys? Bring it on.
Light 'em up!
Bad guys. Bad guys, 808, come on. Can you not? You probably can't block that shit. Okay. We need to go this way. To the right. I have so many of these Armstrong circuits. And just not enough of anything else.
No problem, guys.
Don't forget to thank the brand manager.
Nice.
The real hero.
Oh, we got two of these, right? What? Oh, that's why. No, that's not who I picked. Fight? We fighting? What did that do? Ooh. Uh-oh.
You got this, Mac.
Son, I don't think that platform's gonna hold.
Oh, what? God damn it. Remember that combo?
An exhibit destroyed. Great. Let's burn this whole place down.
Peppermint, you okay?
Ooh, it's this guy.
More annoyed than usual.
Nothing. It's stupid. Let's just get out of here.
Just look at it. Quite the spectacle. Should really get this place checked out. Someone may get hurt. But sometimes I think someone should get hurt. Only way to spark some change. No one wants to make the first move. They only take the first steps when it's too late. Why do we do this to ourselves? It's a vicious cycle. and I'm supposed to be the resource to help people? I only clean up the mess. And what a mess this one is.
We avoided perilous injury.
Should be thankful. Or maybe I should have felt some pain. Maybe it would have helped me to try to help. Well, there's always another day.
True. Anything else over here? Can we look at this exhibit? No. Ooh, graffiti. Almost halfway with them. Okay. Guess we're going this way. Can we do anything with these cans? Ooh, another exhibit. One.
As time crept forward, Roxanne Vandelay saw it fit to retire and pass along the company to a new visionary. Kale, her only child, was the obvious choice.
Okay.
He was as smart, if not smarter, than his brilliant mother.
Peppermint must be Kale's daughter.
What? That's just a lie.
Miss Peppermint. You are more frustrated than dealing with Mr. Chai.
Today, Kale's dear mother lives in peace and quiet, enjoying her retirement, knowing the company is in great hands.
He forced her out.
That bastard. Okay. Nothing else here?
Ugh, you're just as annoying as Kale's been saying.
Shut it!
Never!
I like how they're, like, portraying these as good robots, I guess. Oh, is that the way I'm supposed to go? Yeah. There's some health packs. God damn it.
Don't worry, Chai. Mimosa's just throwing whatever she has at you.
Well, I'm sure it's exciting to watch.
Indeed, it is.
Supposed to... keep finding the way I'm supposed to go right away and not the little side room that I can get the extra goodies from. Anything else? No. Okay, Corsica. Was I supposed to do that? Okay. Let's get all these goodies. Oh, another door that we can't open. What do you know? Datapad, though.
All right, Corsica.
Yeah.
All of us must know what these doors are.
Sorry, Chai. No idea. I remember asking Kale about those when I joined the company. Never got a straight answer, though. But we should focus on the mission. Never mind those for now.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh, okay.
Pick it up! Caught him, Ty.
Time for a fight.
Just don't want to go away.
Show's over, Mimosa.
Oh, I doubt that. I haven't even hit the stage. Too bad you won't be able to catch the performance of a lifetime. But at least you'll get a light show.
Corsica!
Land down, Ty.
I fucking blocked that. I hate this so much, these fire guys. Alright, thanks. More of them? Come on. I am just not, I just can't do the rhythm sometimes. It's just too much going on. I don't even know how to use the health thing.
You're almost there, Chai.
Just open the door for us in the next room.
Oh, is that the health gauge? What door am I supposed to open? Not that one. Da, 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 da. Hey, it's my boys.
Okay. I think the place is clear.
Kale took Vandalay Technologies into the next era with his vision for the future. Project Armstrong. He single-handedly developed the robotic limb system, taking the world's biggest technological empire directly into our hearts and minds.
Yeah, fuck him up, Peppermint.
Liar. That's not what happened.
Peppermint, take it easy.
I feel your pain. The exhibition was not all I hoped for either.
She did all the hard work. You stole it.
Why do I feel more out of the loop than usual?
I wanted to be my own person. I ran away from my family when I shouldn't have. I didn't know it would lead to this.
Peppermint, what's wrong?
Kale didn't develop all that technology. I know this because this leg, my mom made it for me.
Your mom has a computer robotic limb company.
No, Chai. My mom is
so
Roxanne
Kale's her brother.
Vandalay.
What?
Which makes Kale
my brother.
So I was wrong. Almost had it.
Now this makes a lot more sense.
He's always taken advantage of people, but I didn't think he'd take things this far. I know what you probably think. You think...
Who cares? Did you think we wouldn't talk to you anymore? We got this far because of you. We're all here because of you.
Yeah.
And I'm here fighting because of what you found and what you're trying to stop.
Not to mention Mr. Chai is the one in the most danger.
Well, yeah, there's that, but that's like secondary or something.
Your brother doesn't define who you are.
And this doesn't change anything.
Really?
Really?
It only gives us a stronger reason to fight. As friends.
Chai, that was beautiful, mate.
So, you want to go crash a party?
I'd like that. You know, I really wanted to say that crashing the party line since we got here. But it's okay. You can have it.
All right.
Okay.